The STEM department's partnership with Healthy Aquatics has allowed for students in our community to be able to experience hands-on, real-world marine science.
We're beginning to partner and work with individual schools here in Palm Beach County to help spread the STEM program that we have here at Healthy Aquatics and essentially relate that to our local marine environment.
The echinoderms is a phylum of animals that generally have spiny skin.
I liked it because we got to touch a lot of different animals.
We've got kids learning about physics and kids learning about biology through models that involve aquariums and that involve creatures from the sea. It inspires them, it keeps them excited and energized, and they learn things that they can use in life.
Let the spray paint consume the energy from the sun to power up a solar car.
We're using nature as our template to design more sustainable inventions.
We've been blessed to be able to work with some incredible people from Palm Beach County in the STEM class organization, and they are working with us to help grow this program in the Palm Beach County school system by bringing these Title I students to our environment for them to see the lab, and also for them to bring classroom type activities to the kids that they can learn from in the classroom.
This program today especially is part of the grant that we received through the McCollum Family Foundation, and we received this money to be able to offer 250 students free field trips to our facility.
Giving them the opportunity to be able to solve problems is the essence of STEM.